Okay, we're just getting to the job site. It's gonna be a wonderful Sunday. We have a beautiful walnut we're taking down today. Has a bunch of crown death occurring. It is not producing walnuts anymore. Lost a major branch. It's just time to take it down. So you can see it is quite the specimen. Has about 5 giant leaders heading off of the main trunk of it. We'll harvest all 5 of those leaders. And we'll get our excavator out here, dig the roots down, harvest the trunk of this beast as deep as we can, and see what we can harvest out of it. So here we are breaking down more of the walnut on one of the main branches right now. Just breaking that down. And she's down. All right, so the tree is down. It is everywhere in the yard. We started breaking some of these down. Most are gonna be sub 10 feet for tables. We'll leave a couple full size. We're actually gonna leave the trunk full piece, one piece right now. I'm just gonna paint it up and seal the ends. You can see how big this trunk is. Anyway, so we'll leave it here for a little bit till we get the excavator out here and get her dug out, and then we'll mill it. Okay, we are officially calling it an evening. That is mainly because 100% of my help is gone. But no, we had a good day breaking it down. Some even got some paint on them. So yeah, we have 2 big loads we've already hauled out of here. You can see the size of some of this stuff. Tape on it. You're about 42-ish, and just a bunch of it. So coming up here, you can see the mass that is this trunk. Pretty impressive. Here we are this morning, making walnuts fly. Always nice when you hear the crane working hard. So this is our pile of branches that we have. We've hauled 4 loads of them so far. Still quite the pile. I should have him put that on the mill.